name Alicia Garcia Olgado. I'm a researcher in the Grial Research Group in the University of Salamanca. I teach in the Computer Science Department, and I'm organizer of the Google Developer Group Salamanca, and member of Woman Team Maker, that is other association of Google to work in the woman visibility. And I'm part of the Teach Tech Ladies project also. I think this is a cultural problem because all history, all history, woman has not important profile in several life aspects. And engineering is one of this aspects. And at the beginning, from the industrial years, the men were the people involved in this task. So there are a cultural background that doesn't allow that women take part of the engineering profiles. It's necessary to improve the visibility of women in technology field, because if we give visibility to real women, we can change the mind of the people and the child that are interested in this kind of works. So it's important to give visibility to women, and it's important to work in different projects and define different solutions to find the correct way to reduce the gender gap in technology. It's important that people in the workplace know about these problems, because this is a problem of all of us, not only of women. So if people in the workplace know the different challenges about the gender gap and why a woman doesn't study computer careers or engineering careers, we can start to improve the workplace, of course, because now there are a challenge to give more women in technology file. So if we don't give a space, a comfortable space to express and to improve the problem, the challenges, we cannot improve the situation. So it's very important to give a space. In Spain, there are a lot of communities of only of women, but I have experience in Mexico, and in Mexico, people involved in these communities say that it's very important to feel safety, because in particular in Mexico, there are a lot of men that think women doesn't work in technology field. So there are a lot of cases around the world that you need a space to be comfortable.